Bible where David's a prophet. Show me where in the Bible where David's a prophet. Show me in the Bible where David's a prophet.
Okay. You
want to take it then?
I will.
Show me where in the Bible David's a prophet.
I will.
Show me then.
I will.
Show me.
Calm down.
Show me. Where did the Bible say David is a prophet?
Okay.
Show me.
Good.
Show me.
Good question.
Show me.
Can I respond?
Yes.
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 So when I asked you a question earlier, what now, is a prophet? Well, I'm responding. You don't have to like my response. You
my
can hate
back.
It. Yeah. So when I asked you earlier,
show us where David is a prophet.
I'm talking now.
Nah, I don't want to interrupt.
Acts 2:30 say David was. Acts 2:29-30. Right. Fellow Israelites, I may say to you confidently of our ancestor David that he both died and was buried, and his tomb is with us to this day. Since he, David, was a prophet.
Oh.